Hello everybody. I just had a vaccine, AstraZeneca, like 16 minutes ago. I just come back to the truck and I put it on break. I had to wait 15 minutes. They told me I have to wait 15 minutes before I start driving. So I wait already 16 minutes, and a minute I'm gonna start driving. I'm feeling all right at the moment. A little bit pain, just a bit. You can get a sticker. They don't give you a lollipop, they just give you a sticker. And a little bit pain, just a little bit pain in the arm. And I don't know, they said you're gonna have to feel, not you're gonna have to, but you're gonna feel temperature coming. But yeah, a little bit hotter, but I don't know, because I was working today whole day outside and it's raining, so I'm not sure. Maybe that's why, because I sit down and warm up a bit. That's why I have a little bit. I warm up a bit, but generally I'm feeling fine at the moment. I'm gonna start driving. I'm ready to start driving at the moment, so I'm trying to start driving in the next 10 minutes probably. And I will keep you posted. Thank you.